How's it going, you beautiful bastards? I'm Cry and welcome back to another video. Today I wanted to show you a quick method on fixing the server no ping error that keeps popping up when you try to play Fallout 76. So as some of you know, Fallout 76 is currently free to play for a few days on Steam, and that is where I managed to cop it. So what you're going to want to do if you have the Steam version installed is go to your library where Fallout 76 is installed, right click on it, and then go to manage. Browse local files. Once you've reached the local files, you're going to want to look for Fallout 76. Not the game icon, not the application. You're going to want to look for this, the configuration settings. What you're going to want to do is you're going to copy this. And then at the top left of your PC, you're going to want to go to Documents. By Documents, you're going to want to go into My Games. And then here shouldn't be a Fallout 76 folder. If there isn't one, which was my case, I just created a new folder and called it Fallout 76. And then I just pasted this file inside, the copy of that configuration. I just pasted it inside and renamed it to Fallout 76 Custom. There you go, as you can see, Fallout 76 Custom. So if you already have this Fallout 76 folder in your My Games, all that you're going to want to do is still just paste it in that folder and then still just rename it to custom. Once you've done that and you try to launch the game, it should work completely fine. Let's have a look. Alright, for some reason it launched in window mode even though I changed it. But as you can see here, it says signing in. Let's see if it's actually going to be successful. There we go. And there you have it. That is how you fix the server no ping error in Fallout 76. If this was helpful, please do leave a like, maybe a comment down below, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, have a great day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.